Okay, even though everything could be lined up, ironed flat perfectly, this blade is very seriously sharp. So as I was trying to transition my hand from the lower position to an upper position and still push the blade, I went, and we have a little wonky cut. But I went back over it and straightened her out, so I'm ready to go again.